some places in the world where everything just seems to come together, where ocean and the mountains form a perfect border. Life here is lived on the rhythm of the tides, and the mountains rise from the Gulf of Alaska. This is Cordova, home of Points North Heli Ski Operation. It's the destination of Jennifer Burke, Charlotte Motes, and Jessica Sobolowski. Charlotte Motes.
Any morning that you're going up in a heli, you never need to drink coffee. The beating of the propellers and the heli exhaust is plenty to get you going.
My breast is cradled and I curve all my guitar. I'm breaking strings and other things playing hard. No, I'm not on the rack, I'm not on the run. I am matching the big boys one for one. And I must admit I am having myself some fun. Make them twitch around their eyes, make them apologize. Oh, and he had a mean streak 3 miles wide. It was a long walk to the other side. She tried to get through it, holding worth the time it takes to make that mistake.
Jessica Sobolowski doesn't let anything stand in her way.
I broke my sternum 3.5 weeks ago. Crack right in half. I ate a lot of chicken bones and chicken cartilage, and I swear by that, it made me better. I've been trying to take it easy, but there's really no such thing as taking it easy in Alaska, right?
She wants the luxury of her own life.
And this is Jen Burke.
It's a rarity to ski with girls, especially here in the big mountains. Usually you're surrounded by guys, which is also wonderful, but to have that female energy is really positive and uplifting.
But there's so much they just don't understand. I mean, what about the other sex? What about the other hand? They only know what they've been taught. She calls their bluff, oh, she calls their bluff, because the revolution is twitch around their eyes.
First ascent is a pretty incredible feeling. You're on top of a peak that no human being has ever been on before. Maybe some goats and some other critters, but no humans.
We now have 5 first ascents, and we're stoked. No question, I'm living a dream life. This is the ultimate dream.
When you are the first one to ski them, you get to name them.
Oh.